Moving on, we find ourselves in a police car driving halfway across Kazakhstan on the tail of a juggernaut.
Yes, okay, we'll do this now, come on.
The vehicle first came to their attention back in the capital when it ran through the red light.
We want the registration number check, please.
They're about to discover that the kamikaze Kazakhstani has pinched this lorry load of vodka. Looks like he's drunk a lorry load too, judging by his driving.
What is it? What is it? Oh, it's a stolen vehicle. It has been stolen from the yard of Mr. B. Yeltsin, making its weekly delivery of alcohol. Oh, we must get them. Make a promotion for this.
He's not the only thing that's smashed. Just look at that police car's windscreen.
Oh, look at him go. Who does he think he is? Michael Schumacher. Come on, get closer, come on.
To make matters worse for our getaway gonzo, he's never driven a 40-ton truck before, nor will he again if these lads can catch him. Vicious stuff, that Kazakhstani vodka. Makes you start driving round imaginary bollards. But the old Bilski aren't making any headway. Their 1.2-litre Trabant is already going full pelt. There's nothing for it but to call for backup from the high-speed rapid reaction squad in their 1.3-litre model.
No one gets past him. Yes! Oh, he's over!
Well, that'll be the cocktails well and truly mixed.
OK, let's get out there and help him fall down some stairs. Yes.
And the daredevil driver looks shaken and stirred. And to make matters worse, he's been arrested by Alan Hansen.
Oh, it was woeful. Shocking, that, wasn't it? Absolutely terrible.